Alicia Taylor couldn't even get the announcement out for Tatum Paxley. Because right away, Perez going to Paxley.
Hall of Fame stats. That's what she's fighting for.
Valkyria ambushed by Perez, had her arm awkwardly bent over the steel ring brace. Her roadblock ended in an ambulance. And do you believe it'll be difficult for Paxley to stay focused tonight, trying to pull a page out of Valkyria's book?
Well, I tell you what, she better stay focused if I can give her just a little bit of advice, because Roxanne Perez, this is a different Roxanne Perez, a more mature Roxanne Perez, a more dangerous Roxanne Perez.
I think the same can be said for Paxley, who's been seeing red since last week, rightfully so, to Lyra Valkyrie.
And they're just doing some beautiful work right now. You look at Roxanne Perez, no wasted motions right now, but just taking everything piece by piece.
Off the Russian leg sweep into the cover, near fall, trying to put Tatum Paxley away, but look at Perez holding on to the arm, continuing to do damage, continuing to wear down Tatum Paxley, continuing to try to prove her point, because some believe Perez has become self-entitled. And Booker, I don't think you can tell me otherwise.
Look, I can agree with that. This is a selfish business thing, but you got to understand, Iron Survivor Breakout Tournament winner, NXT Women's Champion, that's intoxicating, man.
Ooh!
You didn't just say that.
Oh, I did. We'll let the internet have fun with it. It's Paxley from behind, shoulders down, and another near fall. I mean, what kind of damage would that do to Roxanne Perez's psyche if Tatum Paxley is able to pick up a win tonight?
I mean, yeah, that definitely would be a setback, but I don't think that's going to happen. Like I say, Roxanne Perez is on another level right now, taking nothing away from Tatum Paxley, Vic. No.
We can question Perez's motives. We can't question the motives of Tatum Paxley. Her heart is with her friend. Her heart is with the NXT Women's Champion, Lyra Valkyria, and she's putting all her heart into this match. Trying to feed off the NXT Universe. Charging in, and one step ahead again is the Prodigy. And look at Perez, another Russian leg sweep. This one counted and face first into the knee. Goes Perez from behind. Paxley!
Oh, that could be it.
Cover! Perez looking for
Pop rocks.
And not to be done, continuing to punish into the crossface. Looking for the submission. Paxley has to tap.